Alright, daytime. Before we do any more main quests, let's just have fun and do a little bit of sightseeing, I guess. Let's check up on Cindy? To see what we can do. Sid's fine too. It seems like there's a side quest in Hammerhead. Fuck it, I had to pay Ignis to... Right. Then again, it's only 10 Jill, so it's a very cheap discount, but at the same time, I still have to fucking pay him to... Can I do that on my own? God damn it, okay. I can't even skip this, so... How do we play the radio?
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard.
There we go.
She's one of my father's best.
Oh yeah, I could also probably try and buy more soundtracks or something.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
We're not parking yet. We're not even there yet, are we? Yeah, we're not. Okay. Oh, I haven't tried. Done in a while. One of those like intros I do in like almost every single beginning part of the Let's Play. I kind of stopped doing that because I feel like they're kind of too goofy. Especially with me just trying to like look cool by putting on my clothes. Like if you guys are like an old time viewer of mine, you notice that I used to have like intros for my Let's Plays, and it looks so. It looks like a high schooler made it. And granted, I was a high schooler back then when I made it. But yeah, it just looks very unprofessional and very goofy-like. So I guess that's kind of the reason why I stopped them. I kind of want to have something like that, but I just need to have some sort of, like, I guess, flasher editing. And I'm not the type of person that kind of has that type of flashy editing or something. Ooh, what kind of book are you reading, Gladius? It's in... What the fuck kind of language is that? It looks like just dots and... Are you telling the language by the opacity of the blackness? Huh. It's an interesting book. What's it called? Why is it backwards? Why, are you reading it from left to right? Yeah, that book is backwards. Oh, it looks like it's actually Japanese text. It's just really badly rendered. Okay. Okay, so there's three side quests here, actually, that we can do. Alright, why?
Well, no more than we need. Sheesh. You my mother or something? Mum's the word.
Ignis would make a pretty damn good mother, though, I have to say. He's always there for you, taking care of you, giving you good moral advice, telling you to have sex until you're married. Alright, what is this? Wait, is this?
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well... It's just an old
okay,
Sid.
So this is a side quiz for Sid. Him, not
yep.
One of those boss
said I should
rushes.
Give y'all some work, don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Well, our
got
home is
there.
Dead.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Okay. Obtain Lucian Tomato? Alright, where the hell are we gonna get that?
Huh.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Sid's, he's worried about you boys, you know?
Is there any other monsters that we can, hunt down, or...
Just
what?
Y'all.
We could also eat, too. I forgot, that actually helps in our, stuffu as well. Although, nighttime, yeah, there's no way we could do that.
Bet
let's just
young
eat. We haven't eaten breakfast yet, so... Increases attack power by that, or let's just have a small chile con carne. This one looks a little bit too on the expensive side. We're cheapskates like that, so let's just eat this food.
Bon appetit.
God, that looks delicious as fuck. We need to... Can Ignis, like, study upon the food? By just absorbing it, or by eating it or something? I can't imagine so, right?
Good.
Alright, so we need to find some sort of tomato for this dude. Declaration of War. That's, main story stuff? Hold on, let's see here. Oh yeah, we're still in that monster hunt we need to do. Scenic delivery, this is it. Sid has instructed Taka to put Noctis to work and put the prince on work, blah blah blah. Request ingredient for... Okay. That's our reward, not our... Okay. Does this show us the ingredients we need, or... Oh, no! Okay, it shows us a waypoint, which is next to this area. Okay, I see. Oh, actually, if that's the case, let's just take all the side quests we can.
From the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
Is this side quest?
He wants us. There's a question mark here.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all.
Is it supposed to be black like that, or is it? Okay, never mind.
Howdy
this
there,
is a transition
Prince.
To a cutscene.
Are y'all on break?
By saying just this, the way how they load or something.
Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true, but today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon
okay.
Y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what.
Oh yeah, our car's dirty up as fuck. We should probably fix that,
well,
huh?
Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
Monsters, I'm guessing. Okay.
So we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Sounds easy, right?
Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
And you. She is best waifu, probably.
It's a toy you got there.
Judging from all you guys.
Something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Sexual reactions to her.
Crown City made.
I mean, Tifa's still my girl, but whatever. Cindy's pretty damn hot as well.
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Oh god, more part works, or part finding. Deliver metal scraps to Cid. Okay. So we got two escort quests, and one... Actually, no, technically three, it's just that one of them has to do with fighting monsters. Let's try, actually, let's try the one that's more closest to us. Never mind, let's just do the one that's level one, because that seems to give us not only the least experience, but the easiest job to do as well. Meanwhile, not you. This one doesn't even have a level. Wait a minute. So that's where... Huh. Wait. I already have it. Unequip the weapon you wish to upgrade. Oh, okay, I just have to give him a weapon that we don't use, that we're not using. Or some sort of metal scraps. Ignis, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to get rid of your javelin. Can I? Alright, there we go. Unequip the... Oh, wait, do I have to unequip it? Upgrade the drain lance.
There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find.
Is that the weapon that I'm equipping? That I equip with? Oh, oops. Oh, I guess I too. That could work too.
Alright, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Okay. That's an easy job.
Here she
is. That what the plus sign is for, I'm guessing?
Let me know what you think.
Drain Lance 2.
Back in a new piece, are you? If you want it done up right, you bring me the right part.
It's not really much of a side quest, but more of like a...
Fixing the upgrade? Can do.
Master Mechanic, Monica, blah, 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 will upgrade Drain Lance 2, but he might take a while. Pass the time by undertaking quest and hunt. Okay. Deliver Core Whiskers to Cid. Okay. So I just accidentally activated another side quest as well. Oh joy. Not that, but I also activated side quest for- Oh my god, okay. Cid's gonna probably take a while for me to do, so let's... Hold on. This one's technically closer, but they're both pretty far away. You know, let's just try and get the one that's far away. faster. Okay, not only that, but we want to, like, make our ride look spoofy and good. So, whoa, hold on. What's our fuel? How much is our fuel? Okay. Let me see our fuel first before we buy and sell. I can't drive myself. God damn, I have to rely on goddamn Prompto. Motherfucker, okay. Let's just... Yeah, 10 gil, why not? I really need to pay attention to more on my... Goddamn... gas. It's like real life. I don't pay attention to my gas in real life either as well. Which tends me to lead to... Oh shit, I'm almost running out of gas. I need to go to a gas station real quickly and waste my goddamn time there. Another first world problem, struggling with a goddamn car. Does it use a loading screen every time? Goddamn, I was kind of hoping this would be like Uncharted where it loads like... Okay, so if it's a very graphical capable game, it loads immediately. Yeah. Sorry, not it loads immediately. It takes a while to load. Wait, what? Wait, why is it that time it... Goddamn... I didn't even check the fucking gas, I can't! How the fuck do I know if I- Oh, it's on the left-hand corner. Wow, I'm blind as fuck. Oh, the microphone was in the way, that's why. Any excuses, excuse, whatever. Let's just refuel this shit. Just in case. Huh? Do you really need to make that grunt just for refueling car? Tank is now full, okay. Alright, okay, so yeah. There's this one side quest, I guess. Just from Lucien Tomato.
Hello,
okay.
And welcome.
Here it is.
Thank you kindly.
Although we could probably just buy some of these items for, I guess, Ignis too. Yeah, these recipes. Let's buy two of each just in case. Hopefully we don't run out of money beforehand. Fucking gas costs less than goddamn rice and wheat? What the fuck kind of world are we living in? Nah, fuck it, let's just buy one each. Just in case we need any of those for the future.
Please, come again.
Okay, that was easy.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Okay. So we just have to buy ingredients, and then he'll come up with a new recipe. Makes perfect sense.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job, after all.
That was really easy.
Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Yeah, that was way too easy for us to do. So now it's gonna fast travel for us automatically? Yeah, it does. It does in like... Stupid ant. Sorry about that noise, by the way. But yeah, it fast travels for us immediately now. I'm guessing like when we've reached to a new location we've never been to before, then it won't fast travel to us. But at the same time, we went to Hammerhead before and we still had to go through the driving sequence. Oh, fucking no. Ugh. Let's just deliver this damn tomato to him and we could call it a job well done. If the loading screen is any faster... I was kind of hoping that, like, going back to my previous discussion, I was kind of hoping it's like Uncharted, where like there's only one loading screen. It's the very beginning, and despite it being very long as hell, there's no more loading screens after that. This game, on the other hand, seems to have a shit ton of loading screens, so that might be its downfall. I might be able to fix it if I bought the PlayStation 4 Pro, but again, like, I already have a PlayStation 4. Do I really need any more graphical prowess?
Hey. Then again,
it could also upgrade for, whatchamacallit? Oh, that was quick. It could also upgrade, like, frame rate and stuff like that, too. I don't like it. I understand it was, like, a different console, but this feels like it's more like a DSi or, the new 3DS. Like, it's something that... Therefore, I really don't want there to be, like, exclusive PlayStation Pro games. Like, that would be really stupid.
I can tell y'all about the area. Y'all take care now.
What? Huh. How do I? Do I have to look at the newspaper or what? Okay, here's the goddamn tomato, dude.
Ooh. You all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help.
First mission, deliver tomato. Package. Good. Now should kill 300 slimes. Okay, Sid's gonna go way hard on us. I fucking dare him to do so. Alright. Got some items along the way, too. Recipes, maybe some stuff. I think we bought this already, though. Huh, whoops. Alright, is there another quest?
Oh, hey, boys.
I'm guessing this is just infinite quests, isn't it?
Fella, helping hand?
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish.
Oh, okay.
Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it's
spoiled. Contain a dagger quill's breast. All right. Deliver the ingredients to Taka. That should be easy, right? Assuming the breast is very easy to grab. Alright, what's this level? It's only 6, and... Really? It's there?
So he's creating a new dish.
That's Wait, do we have it already?
Cool. Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
I already have the fucking breast. Oh wow, that's easy.
Good.
We didn't do shit, we had it all along. It's probably raw by now.
You mean...
Yep, so y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
Okay. Well, that was also an easy job that we didn't really do much. Okay, any more quests for you to do or what? Is this episode just dedicated to doing Taka's quest? We need to do Cindy's quest as well. Oh my god.
Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Another favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Find a new cupboard?
Time to make a delivery.
Obtain Garula Sirloin. Ignis's new recipe. Woo. Okay. Now, do we have this as well? Fuck. This quest is easy.
Y'all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
Jesus Christ.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Exactly, dude.
When I was a youngin', chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down.
Okay. You seen this spinning? Easiest trophy ever. Or at least one of these. No, the easiest trophy I probably just press start in the main menu. Alright, Ignis, you have any more recipes? More fucking quests? Jesus Christ, how many fetch quests does this dude have?
It's just y'all. Drop on by whenever you're hungry.
Is there no more quests or what?
Never mind. Got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
Something nasty's holding up my supplier, so now I'm running low on beans.
I'm just gonna do this until I get a proper quest. Beans.
Like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them.
That's probably true too. I love burritos, and they have a shit ton of beans.
I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
Okay. Take out the meddlesome monsters. Okay, that's a lot better. And yeah, there's no. This thing or whatever, right?
Hmm.
Yeah, okay.
You say you hate beans, son, but I reckon a batch of mine will change your mind.
Okay, good.
What's up? What's with the long face?
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.
We learn something every day. These guys have character! That's something I like, and I'm surprised that Final Fantasy... 22?! Okay, we're not doing that anytime soon. Okay, I think we're done with Taka for now. Okay, let's just do her quest now. I think we've done... We're enough done wasting time with Taka's quest. And I don't think we need a ride for necessary. We could just run there, huh? But yeah, going back to the whole character thing.
It's time.
That's one of my huge criticisms towards Final Fantasy games in general, is that each character is usually just one-sided, or like they're not very well developed, or just plain old annoying and a piece of shit. And from what I'm seeing so far when I'm playing this game, three of these are very well developed. I say three because, of course, Prompto is still a piece of shit, but yeah, Noctis, like, of course he's from royalty. Beans feels like more like a savage's kind of breakfast or whatever, so it makes sense that he doesn't have the fondness for Beans. Is this Guarmor? Guar Plains, what am I saying? This is not Xenoblade. Is this... This song sounds familiar, though. I guess it's just a theme for Final Fantasy XV, but, yeah. Ignis is a cook, I'm surprised, too. I'm not sure if he's, like, one of those, like...
How many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
What? Okay, I gotta be careful. I kinda wish that the dialogue didn't get interrupted every time we go next to, like, an enemy or something. Like, dialogue would continue afterwards or whatever, but... Maybe it will once we get away from the Magitek armor. Maybe not. Oh well. Yeah, I kinda like how there's, like, a little bit of, like, minor cool talks within the party members as well. That's something that Final Fantasy XIII definitely didn't have.
Sounds like someone's calling.
Where are they? Some quest destinations are unclear. Explore the area shown in the minimap to target the location. Find a person in distress? Alright, let's find them. I see a person nearby. Oh! That's a...
Watch your right.
Got it.
Time to show you what I can really do!
Strategy, deal a total of...
I only had a deal for every time he said that.
Alright, that seems easy, right?
Remember, just a scum
boss. Easy as they come.
Although this might not be easy because... These guys deal... Oh my god. Attack something already, god damn it.
You've come a long way, Prompto.
You like that?
Nice work.
Smashing.
That's not really necessarily the exact amount we need, but whatever. Oh, is that the guy? I see a car, so I'm assuming that's where the hunter is or something, right? That has to be him. At least I'm hoping that's him. This better not be one of those, like, Red Dead Redemption moments where, like, help, somebody help me, and then you help them, and there's like, okay, follow me in order to get help, and then you get fucking, like... gunshots all over the place because it was a goddamn trap. Okay. Is this the guy? You need help, dude?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
This is the hunter? You need a repair kit to fix the car. Deliver the repair kit. Oh, God. More side quests! Jesus Christ, am I just gonna keep doing this? Alright, and is this guy just gonna stay there for the entire time? Alright, where's... Highway Helper. Oh, wait, what? Do we have the items already? I think we already have the items.
What a relief. Thank you.
I like it when quests do that sometimes. You already have the items and...
About a job well done.
There's that. I thought I was offline. What the hell am I... Did I automatically connect back online or something? That's interesting. Does it do that? I can't disable the offline menu? Or is it because I activate my trophy and just... whatever. You know what, whatever, I don't care anymore. I really want to get back to playing Overwatch sometime, but... God, it's been, like, forever. Someone's calling you... Wait, is this not the guy? I guess not. Huh. I assume that was a guy that was in need of help or something.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda.
It's kind of getting close to nighttime, though, so I gotta be really careful about
going to bed at a decent
the nighttime escapade. I could just probably, like, just run away. That's usually the easiest job to do. Yeah, it's getting nighttime. We gotta be very careful. Of course, town is nearby, so we don't have to worry about that whole charade. But at the same time, where the fuck is this hunter? Alright. So he's around this circle vicinity. Oh, is that him? No, that's just another saber tusk. Oh, that's weird. It doesn't play the battle music when I attack him. Or this guy. Is it because it's nighttime? Whatever, I got some saber tusks along the way. Is this the hunter? No. The thing indicates here, but I'm not seeing a hunter anywhere. I don't want to get far too out of the circle. God, it's because it's nighttime, it's a little bit harder too. Rest overnight or use an item to recover. Where the fuck is this hunter, dude? It's not here.
Amazing how free we are out here.
Yep, far cry from life back home.
Maybe up here? If not, then I guess this hunter is fucked. Because I can't find him anywhere. If he needs help, then, well, he's long gone. Oh my god, really? That's an easy hunt, if I say so myself.
And on we go.
Right. Another one? Stress. You see, we just really need to stop hunting for a charade or whatever. Okay. So yeah, I think the hunter's dead by now. Oh well. Oh, we try to save him, but in the end, it didn't even matter. Alright, where's a map? Is there a good resting place somewhere here? Bird beast egg. We could go and find some materials or something. Or we could just return there. That's fine too. Fast travel there. Huh. So much for, so much for... It's been 27 minutes. I do want to finish Cindy's quest, though, before we get back to the main plot. So we'll be right back as soon as we're done resting up. So yeah, be right back.